One of the very promising features of ketamine is that it has a very particular effect on positive mood. Mm-hmm. So most therapies for depression, you know, medications, pharmacotherapies like SSRIs or SNRIs, or psychological therapies for that matter, have their biggest effect on reducing negative emotions. Mm-hmm. But they have not done a very good job at helping to raise positive emotions. And those two things are not just different ends of the same continuum, surprisingly. And so it's always been a struggle. How do we can help people feel a little bit less negative, but how do you raise that interest in wanting to live life again? And so ketamine has been a promising drug because that's the first one that's really demonstrated that effect. It's just the long-term consequences are still under investigation. And in the psychological world, in terms of treatments, because of advances in neuroscience, because of our better understanding of the brain circuitries that involved in positive emotions, they're different than the brain circuitries involved in negative emotions, that's led some psychological researchers, including my lab, to now develop psychological treatments that target that. How do we focus not on making people feel less negative, but actually increase their enjoyment of life?